jump. We'll do it one time up, and then one time down. One hand itself is a very good sensory experience. Feeling the wind on their face, being able to run under, feeling the silkiness. Two pieces of string.